investigation underway in Racine County this morning after a woman was killed in a Mount Pleasant house fire. Several agencies responded at about 11 last night on State Highway 11. Firefighters stayed at the scene for 3 hours. During this time, Durand Avenue was closed. It reopened at about 2 o'clock this morning. The cause of this blaze is still under investigation this morning, and the home suffered about $70,000 in damage.